Dubai Aquarium.
Hi. So, it's 12:40 and we're here at New Shanghai restaurant for lunch. After this, I think we're just gonna do another stroll and go straight to the hotel. What's this, babe?
Chicken Zhou Long Bo.
Is that a real name? Or are you just making it up?
It's like Zhao. It's the Chinese words that I can't make with my mouth. Okay, so we're gonna pick
it up. This is the thing that have soup inside.
Step one.
So this is how you eat it. See this top? You sip from there. That's how they do it, right? They what? Sip. That's why there's a hole. You see this?
No.
Don't say that, they can hear you.
Who are you?
Thank you. Yeah, I can sip it.
But you're out the side, not out the top. It's not like a nipple. You don't like breastfeeding.
This is good. Are we supposed to eat that with this?
Yes. I got too busy. I got too focused on eating it. I forgot to dip it.
So that's the first. Then we're going to the hotel.
Okay, the credit card, please.
I'll try to make a proper room to room this time. So, you know. Hey guys, so it's already 2:30 and we just stopped by at the Starbucks to get some coffee, and after this we're heading straight to the hotel because our check-in time is at around 3 p.m. so yeah, we're just chilling out for a bit. And I actually got something from Sephora. So, I just got a makeup. I'll show you that later once we get to the hotel. So, yeah, I'll see you guys at the hotel.
We are finally here after a million roundabouts and being lost for a couple of times. Finally here. Yeah.
Your ID, please. Identification.
So Babe is checking in. Hi.
Yes.
So we're just checking in and I don't know what's your plan for today, but I'll just keep you posted. And also, I'm gonna try, but I said earlier, I'll give you a little room tour again, like what I did back at Lexus.
Hey guys, so now, as I promised, I'm gonna give you a room tour. So, come in.
Here's the room.
We have a door here that is
the toilet with a full-size mirror.
And on this side, there's another door for a connecting room. And on the left side, we have a fancy lounge. And here's the main living room.
Hey guys.
That comes with Thomas when you book him. And here's the door to the balcony. And one of my favorite parts, the bar. So fancy. Now we're going to a room, so we have a toilet in a room and a vanity area, which I love. Shower is here. I love how they give a full size. And the most interesting part of this hotel is that the bathtub is right in front of the bed. How cool is that? Right? And look how fancy these curtains are. Just tap it. Oh, what is wrong? Okay. Now we're going to the balcony. Here's our balcony. We have this. Sunbed, and that's the door from the living room area, and this is our view. Maybe I'll show you the sunset tomorrow, or I don't know. So that's gonna be our room, and now we're going for happy hour. Ooh. Hey guys, so we're at the room and I'm gonna make a drink. open. It leaked. So we're making vodka and soda. First, we need to cut some lime.
We'll be right back.
babe.
We're having chili con carne with some nachos, guacamole, sour cream, and what's this? Pigallo. Pico de gallo. I don't know.
Pico de gallo.
And some milk and cheese. And we have some tuna tartare. So we're just gonna have our dinner, and we are at Sobe right now, and yeah, that's gonna be our vlog for today. So see you guys tomorrow.
I'm not going to bed now.
Why do you want me to film what we're gonna do after?
What are we gonna do after?
I'm gonna go for a bubble butt. Problem with that.
No, bro, I'm good.
So, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.